Sports. It's in the game.
There are 0.9 seconds left. The play wasn't for me, but I wanted it. The inbounder's eyes weren't on me, so I clapped to get his attention. When I hit the shot, I turned around and saw the excitement on my teammates' faces. It was a moment that I'd never forget. It took a lot of hard work and practice to get to that moment and make the play, but this is still the beginning of my journey to becoming a superstar in the NBA. Hey everyone, I'm Dame Lillard. Let's work on your game with the basics of NBA Live. When you're ready, let's get started. Scoring is important if you want to make an impact on the court. Hold down the square button and release it at the top of the shooting motion. Try that again. You'll get the timing eventually. Hey, nice shot. That looks pretty good. Now let's see you finish at the rim. Attacking the rim is one of my favorite ways to score. Hold down the R2 button and the square button while approaching the hoop to finish strong. Don't be hesitant. Go strong to the basket. Okay, I see you. Now it's time to do it in a game situation. Here's a great way to get to the hoop. First, call for a pick by holding down the L2 button, wait for your teammate to set it, and then drive around him to finish at the rim. Remember, you gotta call for the pick and then use it to score. Here's a great way to get to the hoop. First, call for a pick by holding down the L2 button, wait for your teammate to set it, and then drive around him to finish at the rim. Let's do that again. Give it another go. Try that one again. That's not it. Try again. That's not quite it. See if you can get it this time. Come on, you could do better than that. Let me see that. Let me see that. Let me see that. I bet you'll get it this time. Try it again. Nice. And just like that, you've mastered the basics. Dribbling is the key to keep defenders off balance. It's something I've worked on since I was a kid. You gotta get your handle right to create space and get to your spot. Let's start with the crossover. Press the right stick in one direction and then immediately back the opposite way. Once you've done that, drive to the hole and finish. Nah, that's not it. Try again. Let's start with the crossover. Press the right stick in one direction and then immediately back the opposite way. Once you've done that, drive to the hole and finish. Let's do that again. Give it another go. There you go. That's how you pull off a crossover and get to the rim. Let's go to the next.